Well, I picks up that sword a little bit. I didn't like the way the handle was made. It wasn't a full tang, so I cut about 3 inches off and then made another tang. I didn't have my key guard, so I made one of them out of a little washer, and I sharpened it up a little bit, so it should cut a little bit better than before. I guess that's why a lot of people use these kind of jugs, because that cut really easy.